So our next type is BRIN. So what is a BRIN index? BRIN means block range index. So used when column has some correlation physical disk in the table. It's a difficult phenomenon to understand. If you have information which is aligned to physical location on the disk, then this index is very useful. What that does mean, like page number. So you have a page in the book, you have a page number 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not possible that it will again come, the page number 4 will come again. So it will be sequential all the time. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it's not possible 4 will come again. So it will continue. So in that case, you can use the BRIN index. And again, it's not the page, again, it's a date, incremental date. Like if you have a January 2020, February 2020, March 2020, April, May, June, and it's not possible that again the January 2020 will come again. So if you have that kind of information which is always increasing or which is always decreasing, and there's no gaps between that, and you have not deleted any information in between, then this BRIN index is for you. So what it will store, we have discussed, the B-tree index stores the CTID and the column index value, and the hash index store the column and the hash of that column, and the BRIN only stores the page number, minimum value of the column, and the maximum value of the column. That's the beauty of that BRIN. I will let you know what is the beauty. Here is an example which will show the beauty of a BRIN index actually. So here is an example. Explain, analyze, select static from bar where DT, which is a daytime column, is greater than some date and DT is less than some date. So we are searching some values in between dates. So sequential scan happens on the left side. You can see 7397, which is 7 seconds actually to run that query. But on the right side, we have a BRIN index. We already created that. So you can see it's only 4.33 milliseconds. And keep in mind that we have incremental dates concept in our bar table. That's why we can use the BRIN index, and that we have that information. We created that index, and that index has been used. So here is the beauty. The BRIN index has over all the indexes. So I have created a 3 index on the same table and the same column date, B-tree, hash, BRIN. But if you see on the right side, size of the index, the B-tree took 21 MB, hash took 48 MB, and the BRIN index only 48 KB, not even MB, it's KB. So because it stores minimum and maximum value and the page number, and it's not storing each and every value of index. So it's just storing the range. So because we already know the value is always increment or decrement, something always increment. So it's in serial and it's aligned to physical storage of the disk. That's why we can store the page number and the minimum and maximum value. That's why it's fast and it has very less space as compared to the B-tree and hash index. Send your comments and questions below this video. Take the full course and pass the quiz in our Google Class to get a certificate. Just open Google Classroom, click Join Class, enter the code of that class.